Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable Intel Speed Shift technology on MSI motherboard. To do this, first you will need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to your motherboard or actually OC section. Then there's Advanced CPU Configuration and we can find Intel Speed Shift technology that we can put on Auto, Disabled or Enabled. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.